Neo, meet you there. Friends of light, in these beautiful moments of timelessness, you observe videos with planets and galaxies that excite you and make you think about your creation, movement, and the powerful creator that is breathing you. Do you fully understand that with all the technology of your planet, you have not touched the vastness and depth of that is before you? This field of living consciousness is life. This essence is everything. The sacred awareness that moves endlessly with change and light is within you. Your life represents the very source of all creation. Some will call the field by names of religious teaching. In truth, it matters not what name you choose, for none can fathom the nameless, formless power that is life. Let's consider the understanding of living in the infinite field as well as the field living within. Beloved Rumi mastered so much beauty in teaching and poetry. He spoke this truth. Out beyond the ideas of wrongdoing and rightdoing, there is a field. I will meet you there. Now, let's visit the idea of you as the dreamer. You, that being of light that choose to visit earth in these moments. You as the eternal child without limits who longs to become the artist of the dream, but fully awake. The shackles placed on you to prevent thinking and imagining endlessly what is possible can be removed by your own intention. What do you want? What is your heart desire? This is your power. You only forget. Now you take it fully back with the intention and focus of millions of lifetimes through galaxies forgotten to you. Living many lives of limitless power, you also have had many challenges in frequencies of duality. All of this is changing. The darkness on planet Earth is purging. This is the reason for more confusion when you know truth. Hold on to what you carry within. You carry the field, the mind of God, source, higher self. You are everything. Create your life moment by moment. Breathe deeply and understand that you made a decision to arrive on earth precisely in these moments we are sharing. Nothing can harm the soul. You will fly through the cosmos in the most magnificent crafts and have endless joy. You are returning to the oneness, to operate in light, to understand the joy of sharing and having peaceful conversations. Find this and meditate on the truth of who you really are. The galactic forces are increasing meetings and you are our focus. Only good will be. Love one another and be kind. Find the artist as the dreamer. Let's go.